imagination is the most powerful weapon which you can use to change the world. To make education the most powerful weapon, our school plays an influential role in shaping the mindset of students. And as teachers, we are the armorer of students. Seasonal greetings to all. We are pleased to present today's session on the theme of the conference, Digital Transformation. Now let's see how our school changed from traditional classroom to flipped classroom. COVID-19 pandemic, which erected as a threat to all life dynamics, has made our school and our teaching community to shift the teaching learning process to online. Keeping the paradigm shift in mind, the school commenced with the flipped classroom. When the faculty of Don Bosco Central School, Manuti, was challenged with this current crisis, our core team, with the support of the management, consolidated to select the online platform to work with. We have been successful in partnering with GJ Infotech for the past 8 months exclusively for online teaching learning process. Our core team again convened to study about the best web-based video conferencing tool to interact with the students, and then decided to opt for Zoom and Google Meet. GJ Infotech collected the data from us, updated their application, and customized the platform according to the needs listed down by the school. Their application named eSchool Solutions was then accessed by the teaching fraternity and the parents of Don Bosco Central School. Teachers training. In the month of May, the school organized a 2-week training program for teachers to eliminate new teaching learning processes, teaching tools, and skills that can be aided through the VOS technology to make teaching learning process comfortable. During this period, teachers were given training for both live and recorded classes. Tutorials were done by our own teachers on how to upload the class on YouTube and then to post its link on eSchool Solutions. Instruction to students. Through all the transition, parents and students were kept in the loop. Information was passed on regularly by message system through the school's platform. Guidelines were given on how to install the application, how to access the class either through application or official website, set of rules the students must follow while attending live class, and instruction for students before attending their exams. Our principal insisted that there should always be communication among parents, teachers, students in regular intervals during this pandemic. Students were able to open up the difficulties faced by them to their class teachers, and teachers were able to find alternative solutions without delay. Adaptability of students and teachers were commendable. Virtual School Life 2020-2021 Scholastic. The academic year kick-started from 1st of June with classes streaming online. Timetable schedules had been prepared beforehand for both scholastic and co-scholastic areas. Classes were streamed to the students in two categories, recorded class and live class. Recorded classes have its own boon when it comes to main concepts. Students can review the class later or whenever needed. This has helped many students to understand the complex concepts better. Teachers were able to enhance their teaching process using technical tools. Live classes were of great delight to both the students and teachers, as they were able to see each other and have virtual personal connection, also known as mixed reality. This enhanced the spirit of classroom even during the lockdown phase. Students were also given assignments, worksheets, test papers, maps, graphs, discussion forum, listening and speaking assessment to evaluate learning outcome through activity method. We have been able to cater the needs of late bloomers by spending more time in web-based video conferencing. Notes are being sent after each chapter through eSchool Solutions. course, Scholastic. When it comes to education, we believe in overall development in every student. Even during this year, we made sure that students had time to invest in their interests, likes, and talents. In art class, the teacher focused on various art forms, especially in pencil art. Craft teacher followed the syllabus of ICSE SUPW. Bharatanatyam dance form is taught to students in middle school and high school level, and in lower classes, action songs have been taught. Carnatic music, along with their notes, intonations, and pitch, is being taught to students throughout the year. Physical education not only changes our body, it changes our mind, our attitude, and our mood. Students stay fit and healthy throughout regular sports and games. With a view to bringing professionalism in class recording, the management was encouraged to set up a recording studio in the school. The key feature of the studio is a green screen, which enables teacher to have virtual background. There are other facilities provided like HD camera, Dolby sound system, sound mixer, big display screen, and augmented reality that can be done in the studio. Staff meet. Staff meetings were also digitally transformed. The principal presided over the meetings to discuss on portion completion, feedback session about the use of technological teaching aids, and guidelines to be followed while invigilating online exams. The teaching staff has also been part of many webinars, orientation programs, and certificate courses. Virtual celebrations. Celebrations play an important part in school life, through which students become aware of cultural diversities, importance of certain festivals, and also to celebrate the awardees. Don Bosco staff and students played active role in flaunting with their talents through programs like Academic Year Inauguration, Onam, Teachers Day, Kerala Formation Day, and Children's Day. There were also inter-school craft competition and science exhibitions hosted by Pidilite Fevicol. Online exams. Two exams were completed as scheduled and third exam is in progress. Students never lost the spirit of examinations. They presented their exams neatly and submitted the answer scripts in Google form. There were multiple choice questions uploaded through the school's platform. Descriptive exams done live through video conferencing too. Once the exams are completed, teachers were prompt enough to correct the papers and exam results are published within a week's time. Digital report progress are generated to students. On one side, our loss are phenomenal, but digital transformation has fundamentally gifted us with high-quality educators. It is a change and that's permanent. With this hopeful thought, we come to the end of this presentation. Thank you.